I said, Iqbal Road, Sare Jahan Se Acha. He said, no. I said, I'm telling you. So we had this, I think he Googled it or I Googled it and sent it, and I said, I was right.
No, absolutely.
Oh my God, I want to rest. I'm not telling you what it's called because the title is not
No problem. Okay, so you'll be starting with the working with Fawad Khan.
After Hum Safar.
How you start last year in India.
So nothing is permanent. I just hope that I think for the future generations, I hope they get to see a more, more peaceful times.
Definitely, they should, hopefully. You say about Iqbal.
Yes.
He was a Pakistani poet, but the fact is that he's the same guy who wrote
Sare Jahan Se Acha.
That's how these two countries, they are conjoined together. They sometimes refuse to accept it.
Absolutely.
Sometimes they just can't live without each other, which is like absolutely schizophrenic in a way.
Absolutely. You're so right. You know, right. I was just telling my Indian friend this the other day.
Right.
I said, Iqbal wrote Sare Jahan Se Acha. He said, no. I said, I'm telling you. So we had this, I think he Googled it or I Googled it and sent it, and I said, I was right.
No, absolutely. Okay, finally, Myra Khan, what are your plans for 2018 now?
Oh my God, I want to rest. But, films wise, I am doing an out and out comedy.
Oh, okay.
I've never done comedy before, ever.
Okay.
So I'm very scared. It's called, I'm not telling you what it's called because the title is not...
no problem.
And but it's okay, I'll tell you. It's called Saat Din Mohabbat.
Saat Din Mohabbat In.
Yeah. Saat Din Mohabbat In.
Saat Din Mohabbat In.
That's the working title. The working title. And the other film that I'm very excited about it. And the other film that I'm doing is Maula Jatt.
Maula Jatt.
And it's in Punjabi.
Punjabi film. Punjabi films. I think one Punjabi film I think it did really well this year. Extremely well. I'm forgetting the name right. That. Mabra's sister, she was
Urwa,
I think, I'm forgetting the name right now.
It's not Punjabi, but it's called Main Punjab Nahi Jaaunga.
Haan, Main Punjab Nahi Jaaunga. Yeah, I think
it's really good.
Very
successful. But it's not Punjab.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
Okay,
this
that's
is,
interesting.
This is with Umaima, Fawad, and Hamza. So it's.
Okay, so you'll be starting with the working with Fawad Khan.
After Hum Safar.
How you start last year? In India, very different circumstances altogether.
Yeah, and now both
amazing.
Are coming together.
Yeah, that's very interesting. That's indeed. I think. But and we hope that you work in Bollywood as well. That will be really interesting. And
I hope that
many people have appreciated your work, and
yes,
I hope that
you.
things will definitely, because nothing is permanent. So we hope that
nothing is permanent. I just hope that I think for the future generations, I hope they get to see a more. More peaceful times.
Definitely, they should, hopefully. So, Myra Khan, wonderful talking to you. It was, I think...
You're not going to do your... Would you do that thing? What is it called?
Selfie?
No. You ask
fan
questions.
You know, if I have to ask fan questions, I have to use... Even a selfie. I think we'll do it sometime when we're doing a proper camera and everything.
Absolutely,
that was,
absolutely.
I wanted to, but then, I needed my mobile as well. So, that was something. But we'll definitely... your fans have been asking for it.
Yes,
I think काफी लोगों ने आपको भी शायद ट्वीट किया
जी बिल्कुल बहुत सारे लोगों ने
sometime
इसीलिए I told her I was like बुला ले even though my आप देख रहे हैं मेरे बाल
नहीं you're looking beautiful Myra Khan please
आप I have to take my brush my hair out and make my
hair
again
आप बिल्कुल आप कहीं कहीं से पोलिंग करवा लें you're looking absolutely beautiful thank you very much and all the best wishes for tonight and I hope that you have a great time
thank you I hope you have a great time too
thank you very much